American actor James Michael Tyler, best known for playing Gunther in the popular sitcom Friends, passed away at the age of 59. He was diagnosed with prostate cancer in 2018 and took his last breath on October 24, 2021. On Monday morning, Bollywood actress Kareena Kapoor Khan posted a still from Friends that features the late actor along with Jennifer Aniston, who played the role of Rachel Green. Kareena, who is a big fan of Friends, put a broken heart emoji. Anushka Sharma also mourned the demise of the Friends actor. She reposted a post that featured the demise news on her Instagram story. Along with the post, she put a broken heart emoji. James Michael Tyler died on Sunday at his home in Los Angeles. His manager said, "The world knew him as Gunther from the hit series Friends, but Michael's loved ones knew him as an actor, musician, cancer awareness advocate, and loving husband. Michael loved live music, cheering on his Clemson Tigers, and would often find himself in fun and unplanned adventures."